Shalom, y'all. Here I am again today. My name is Jane Goldie Wynn, and I'm just coming today just to talk to you for a few minutes behind our beautiful condo here in South Florida. And for those of you who don't know, I am the author of this book, Rainbow in the Night, A Journey of Redemption. And I just wanted to talk a little bit today about redemption, because I think it's a very important concept that we need to keep in mind. Because so many times we go through very difficult things in our lives. Many of us come from difficult backgrounds. We've had lots of hurt. Maybe some of you have been abused, or you've had a problem with addiction. You know, there's just a lot of hurts in life, and you know, sometimes they scar us, and we can allow ourselves to be bitter or better. But I think the most important thing to remember, that especially those of us who have faith, is that we can always pray and we can ask the Lord, just like Joseph in the Old Testament. You know, when Joseph was sent to prison and you know, his brothers tried to kill him, and everything that happened looked like it was the end of his world. And then look what the Lord did. He raised him up to be right under Pharaoh, and just to be able to help the Jewish people when there was a terrible famine in the land. So Genesis 50:20 says, what the enemy intended for evil, the Lord turned around for a greater good, for the saving of many lives. And I think that's what we need to remember, that no matter what we go through, if we choose to allow the Lord to redeem our situation and to bring us through and to allow Him to work in our lives, we will get to the other side, and He will redeem it, and He'll use it to help someone else one day. And that was our hope when I wrote the book and we were in the process of editing and praying over the book. That was our hope, that whoever reads it would realize that nothing is too difficult for the Lord, and that we can get through tough stuff. And then the Lord can use us to help others. It says in 2 Corinthians that we can help others with the comfort we ourselves have been given. And so I think it's very important to remember that as we journey through life. So I hope this blesses you today. And again, if any of you would like to order the book, you can order it through my website, janegoldiewynn.com, or it is on Amazon, Barnes & Noble, Kindle, and other platforms. So I just want to thank you again, and hope this is an encouragement to you today. And I just hope that you're all staying safe, staying well, alone together. Shalom, y'all.